Now, I particularly live by this when I know I wasn't the first one. When I know that if someone else had opened their fucking mouth, I wouldn't be going through whatever.
You've made one person suicidal, and I don't even want to go there. I'm going to mention him right now, and I think you know who I'm talking about. You want to know who went suicidal because of you? That would be Riff.
I love guys like Volker who actually figured it out. Who don't mind women like me. Very happy that there are guys like that around. Thank you very much. Makes me want to fall in love with you, dude.